El Paso Community College is receiving a generous donation. It comes as part of a memorial donation in the form of student scholarships from the Greater Texas Foundation, and it's to honor the legacy of Dr. Diana Natalicio. EPCC will be receiving a total of $25,000. The foundation wanted to honor Natalicio's influence on Hispanic student success.